Alright, welcome to Resident Evil 7, my first time playing through the game. I've seen the game before, obviously, if you haven't seen the game before. There's nothing wrong with you, it's just, I guess you didn't like Resident Evil, but we're playing this game to get hyped for Village. So here we go, let's get into it. Start the game.
Just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
Bye, baby. Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dalvey, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Are we about to go get our woman? I'm coming, baby. And obviously, I kind of know what to do, but it's been a while since I've seen the game played, but I've never played the game myself. Find me, yeah. Triggers meme. Let me in! Let me in! We're gators. Sneaking to Louisiana ghost house. And poor fellows. Jackie boy. Jackie boy. Come here. Don't you run from me. Why's it gotta be so loud? I am playing the PC version, but I'm using the controller. Because I am not the best with mouse and keyboard. And I don't feel like having that panic in my life when I have to start shooting things. Aw, poor little birds. A car. They got my baby. Now I'm pissed. I'm coming in. Right. Hello? Oh. Smart man, Ethan. Is anybody home? Yummy.
Oh, fuck! Fuck!
Oh. Okay. Oh, not my little bird fellow. Just stick your finger right in there. Hey, Ben. The fridge was gross. Stick your finger in there. Thanks for interrupting the stream. I'm just joking. Why she got no pants on? Play the Moonlight Sonata or not? I know what to do, so we could beeline it, or we could go grab the VHS tape and do the VHS tape. Fine, I'll shut the door. Don't have it. Fine. I mean, I don't have it right next to me or nothing. One second. Ready. We want to do the VHS tape. Let's do it. Do it. Derelict house, June 1st.
Who? Where did you find this guy?
Esther.
Great, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Oh, don't push.
Are we rolling?
Of course.
Get out of the way. It's locked. After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
Well, the door closed.
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Bro, he's gone.
Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
No, I'm sorry.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me. What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
You first?
Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
I keep looking back like something's gonna come from behind us.
I
I mean, all right.
Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
All right, pussy. Peace out.
What do you see? What is it?
Oh, Andre, what's up, bro? Well,
Jesus.
And now we know what to do. Close that, first of all. Feels better doing that. Bro, I'm so pumped for Village. I kind of hate, I know what I'm doing. We're not going up that way.
Damn it.
All right. Absolutely hate water, and we're in it. Something's gonna bite me in the ass. There was Andre's dead ass. Andre, listen. I'm sorry, bro. Oh no, don't go back under. What am I doing? Well, stop. This is stuff. Don't do that. All right, okay. Let's move on. I remember that butt. Let me in here. Mia, wake up. Mia, wake up. I'm here for you, baby.
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now.
There's no reason to yell. I'm here to protect you.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Look at them cheeks, though. Look at him. Look at her.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Yummy.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
She really be dude looking all crazy and shit.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
You do it. No.
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. It's there. This is it.
Okay.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Whoa, whoa. Simmer.
We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
Hey, weirdo.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Have a seat. Calm down.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
Definitely old as hell.
No, leave me alone.
Mia.
Hey, girl. Map. Oh, the juice, just what we needed. Now just give me a weapon and we're set. Hello? Hello? I'm coming. Calm down. Simmer. You rang? She's done lost her shit. Where'd she get the knife from?
Mia?
Stop. Give me the juice. Oh yeah, the juice. Daddy needed his juice. We'll leave her on the ground. I won't mess with her. Please. An inch away around her. Oh nope. All right, bitch, you asked for this. Ow.
I'm seeing. I can never leave.
I mean, it was either me or her, so I mean, my life's more important, you could say. Hello?
They shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Alright. Don't just trust my random way. Your ass did just not get up again. What the hell? Mia, come back, please. I got something for you. So the attic, huh? Ooh, we do have bulk others. I forgot. Perfect. Mia, where you going? Get your ass back here. I don't know where she went, but go back in here.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
What you got behind your back?
Oh. You shouldn't have done that. It fucking hurts.
Yeah. Oh my god, no.
Let's see how you feel.
Please. We have a stub now. My poor little hand. Can you delete it? No. It'd be funny as hell. Where did she go? She's so fast. Handgun and healing. Mm-hmm.
Okay, fine.
About to put you down, Mia. Oh my god, I'm a terrible shot. Oh no. Use the nub. Frick. I missed her head like 5 times. Or no, maybe 4 times. Kept going. Tsh, tsh, tsh. Oh, they made me do this again? Damn it.
Okay. Yeah.
All right, Mia, round two. Go down. I'm sorry, Mia. Dink. Make sure you don't get that no more. Right there, push that away. Hello?
Welcome to the family, son.
Oh, snap. Dad, fighting Mia. Game.
Die on us now. You have work to do.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Stop throwing shit at me.
Who are all you people? Where's
Stop
me?
Stop throwing shit at me.
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Just do
this. Nope.
Oh, shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
Oh, thank you for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it, you son of a bitch! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy. God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again. Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Simple lady. You here too? Bye, Jack. You're missing Darian. Goes there. Unveiled abyss. Locked. Something to cut that. Need something to break that. Give me something. Come on now. Jackie boy. Here I am.
Dinner was done.
Don't find me a little boy. Yeah, that's shit in my pants, bro. Like he's on the left. Oh. He's about to come in here. Piss off somewhere. Shit.
It won't be long before I find you and kill you. Don't worry, I'm still here.
No, this is bad. Oh, is he not following me? Okay. Aww.
You can't hide from me, boy.
Here, hit me with this key. Yeah. I thought there was a key here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Juked him. Now, for having never, only ever watched that and never played it, that's pretty, it feels tense. Oh, did I actually take that on accident? Dang it. Shit. Might as well pop this in here. E. little savey poo. Alrighty, and that seems like a good stopping point. Check this first. The line's busy. Let me save one more time. We'll continue this next time.